You're looking down onto the river. You will see the roof of this plant. It's a horseshoe-shaped building at the toe of the dam. We're standing in the Nevada side of the horseshoe. Now behind me across the river in Arizona is another wing that looks exactly like this one. In fact, if you've ever seen the movie Transformers or
it has been said that in the shadow of Hooverdam, one feels that the future is limitless, that we have in our grasp the power to achieve anything if we can but summon the will. Thank you for coming and seeing one of the 10 most honored construction achievements of the 20th century. Feel free to stay and take all the pictures you wish. The next presentation is located across the street at the flagpole. Welcome to the observation deck overlooking the world-famous Hooverdam.
Waterbeheersing, zodat je eigenlijk altijd water kunt.
Ja, dat klopt.